Hey guys, I'm Nisha Homi. Today I'm sharing a high protein healthy veg sandwich recipe which you can include in your weight loss meals. You can enjoy this sandwich as a filling breakfast, as an office lunchbox meal, or as a dinner. So let's get started with the recipe. Into my small chutney grinder, I'm adding in 7 to 8 whole black peppercorns. Into it, I'm adding in 1 green chili. Green chili you can increase or decrease as per your taste. A handful of shallots. Shallots are a good source of iron, folate and antioxidants. Hence, I like to use them in my recipes. However, if you don't have shallots at hand, you can use 1/4 of an onion instead. A small piece of ginger which I had roughly chopped. I'm adding in some coriander leaves. So this is one bunch of coriander leaves along with the stalk. Into this I'm adding in 1/2 teaspoon roasted jeera powder, also known as cumin powder, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder. Today I'm using Wigon turmeric, which has high curcumin content, 1/4 teaspoon amchur powder. I'm squeezing in 1/2 of a lemon, pink Himalayan salt as needed. Into this I'm adding in 1/2 cup boiled chana, also known as chickpeas. And I'm going to blend this really well. Okay, now the ingredients are nicely blended and I'm going to transfer the ground ingredients into another bowl. The best thing about this high protein chutney mix is that you can store it in the refrigerator and it will stay good for a couple of days. For the sandwich, I'm using 2 slices of bread and I'm spreading some filling onto 1 slice. Repeat the same thing with the other slice as well. Spread it evenly on the bread slice. Sprinkle some chopped onions and some chopped tomatoes. Cover it with the other slice and lightly press down. Heat a cast iron tawa and add in little bit of desi ghee and lightly spread the ghee. Sprinkle 1/2 teaspoon sesame seeds and place the sandwich on top. Place something like a skillet on top. This will help to press down the sandwich, which will eventually make the sandwich crispy and also help to seal the fillings. About a minute later, remove the skillet on top. Little bit of desi ghee on top of the sandwich slice. Sprinkle some sesame seeds on top. Press down with the spatula and carefully flip the sandwich over. Place a skillet on top and allow that side to get toasted. About a minute later, remove the skillet and serve the sandwich to a plate. I'll just slice and show you how the sandwich looks. See how crispy the sandwich is. So guys, do try this healthy and filling high protein chana sandwich recipe and let me know how it turned out. Thank you for watching and until next time, take care. Bye-bye.